Handsome boys and handsome smiles and girls with pretty faces. Pretty trees and pretty bushes, oh what pretty places. Walk out of the town on pretty paths and half a mile away, you reach our pretty pond from which we fetch the water every day. Want to drill a borehole, but it will not work in this place. Till they pipe us clean water, this is what we have to face. Cast poo in our drinking water, treat it like glue. It's cold, they can't control themselves, and so they pee and poo. Farmers, teachers, tradesmen, craftsmen, mothers, fathers, children. Babies tied to mothers' backs, grandparents, grandchildren. We can't compete with cattle herds, we cannot make them stop. We have to get out of the way while they drink and pee and plop. Calf poo in my drinking water, muddy brown disgrace. It's what we have to bathe ourselves in and use to wash my face. We're grateful for our pretty pond collecting all the rain. But cowpats dried around the rim, the rains will wash them in. Now worms are living in the lake still every day we go. Parasites pass through my skin, inside my leg will grow. Cows poo in our drinking water, standing in our lake. The cows don't care what they do, their honest lives at stake. Child of God, but kissing me when I've drunk that, well I don't think that you could. Cause cows poo in my drinking water, water for my tea, water to sustain my life with cow poo and cow pee.
And even urinating the water, as they do that, there are some types of worms which if you as a human being, you even get into the water to fetch, those types of worms get hold of your legs and the worst thing is that. So these are some of the problems they're facing. And yeah. You feel that's why they are almost always stressing on high-bomb water. You voice out this, you go to the district assembly, tell them this is the problem we have. At times people even international, no, Plan Ghana International came here with two. Fortunately, they also came to see something like this. They promised helping. The question is when? And the problem is still there. So the next thing they are waiting for is the Almighty God calling them to the next world. They should come there.
Into our loving faces, proud, upright, and strong.